search for waves is always funny to me. You know, you want to surf, that's the goal. But spend so much time looking from place to place. It'd almost be like walking into a restaurant and going, you know, let's go see the other one. Let's go next door, or let's go drive down the road 15 more minutes to see this restaurant. And I mean, you're hungry. You want to eat. But there's always that curiosity of what the surf or what the waves are going to be doing just around the corner. When it comes down to it, though, there's two things that can happen. You can either totally ruin the opportunity by spending too much time searching for waves and never find them, or you can get lucky.